Don't let what you see talk you out of what God promised. Don't let time cause you to give up on the dream He put in your heart. And don't let mistakes you've made convince you to live condemned with no passion. Get your thirst back. Get your fire back. God is still on the throne. He didn't change His mind about what He promised you. God doesn't abort dreams. It may not have happened on your timetable. There may have been disappointments, setbacks, but that didn't stop the promise. The enemy would love to convince you to live dehydrated, not expecting, not hoping. Don't believe those lies.